The preacher man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a cold dry.
You sure look good sitting in my right seat. Buckle up, and I'll take you through the five speeds. Wind it up, got to slow it way down. In the woods, right uptown, I'm a country boy, got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads. Yeah, I can get you where you need to go, 'cause I'm a country boy. Big 35s, whining on the asphalt. Grabbing mud, slinging up some red dirt. 'Cause I'm a country boy. My muffler's loud, mule thrush tubes. Crank the music, the tone gets real. Let me know when we're getting close. Slide on out or we can head on down the road. 'Cause I'm a country boy, I've got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads. Yeah, I can get you where you wanna go, 'cause I'm a country boy. Seats, soft as baby's new bud. Lock and husk can take you through a deep rut. 'Cause I'm a country boy, I got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down winding roads. Yeah, I can get you where you need to go, 'cause I'm a country boy. City streets, down country roads, I can get you where you wanna go, 'cause I'm a country boy. Yeah, I'm a country boy. Oh, I'm just a country boy. A nice little country boy.
Now it's 10.4, almost 10 and a half. So not here. I can't get it from that outburst.
Wow, look at that one, how close to 10 and a half. I got two that are almost 10 and a half.
That's 10.1. So what's that, 2/16? A little over 10. This one right here though, baby. Oh my God.
Look at that bike. Almost 10 and a half, two of them.
Yeah, look at that. That is the monster. Moment of truth. Oh, I did. I just did. With the 7040, huh?
Everybody touching them.
Yep. All right, here we go. 11. No, just kidding. 10.8, a little bit bigger.
Woo. 13 16ths again.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, no, it's got a fat lip on it right there.
Like the master in here.
I don't think you're measuring it in the right spot. You need to go over.
I'm trying to get it touch right there. That's 10, a little, that's 10.8 right there. That's the same size as that other one.
like this, I can probably get 10.9 out of it.
What's that? Almost 10.9. It's almost 10.9. Fuck, that's bigger than my other one. Oh, if we get a 9 at the fucking dive shop. Can you feel it? Yeah. Woo.
That'll be leading it.
Yeah. If we can get a 9. Is that cool?
My watch is all screwed up.
It's gone. Right here. Thanks to Matt. I got 6 of these guys. Look at Matt's. Yeah. Hell yeah. Thanks, Matt.
Hey. And, we had to pop your cherry. Today was the day.
What's his name? What's your name again? Sorry. Jason?
The mermaid.
Yeah, Jason. Right there. Jason, too. How many Jason get?
Four.
Four. Yeah. Good day diving. Look at that. It's Tony. Man. He's got some big ones, man. That one! Oh my god! He got 8 so far! Going after some big fish now! Yeah! Yeah, you guys want to?
Yeah, let me make a couple drops on my pocket real quick.
Oh, yeah. I also wasn't worried about swimming back.
Well, this is cool.
I told one guy I'll stay there and wait for you if you want me to. Yeah, that's my like guaranteed one. The one I put in my hand, those skinny ones, sometimes I catch myself taking off a rock with it. You guys ever do that?
I've
used it to take off and I'm like, oh shit. Yeah, I have it. Okay. Start recording now. You already were? You already have been? Oh yeah.
Dude, this is gonna be a badass picture when we get back.
Yeah, how many is that right now?
9, 10, 11, 12 that I know of right now.
My 3 tens. I can't get them out. They're so big here, you can't even get them out of the bag. Woo! There's one sitting like that one you had.
Right on the side, huh?
Yeah.
Hairy one.
Yep.
Nice one.
None of mine are no halves or nothing, but they're nice tens.
I was beginning to wonder if I was going to get my limit today.
Second one.
Huh?
Oh,
I got major
headache right now. Yeah, well, he started off with 2 under 1 rock. I mean, yeah. Right there, look at that one. That one's round. Yeah. That's a pie there.
They're decent. They're all solids.
Yeah. Matt and
Brandon.
Victoria.